Add the Hillshay 10M raster to the map from the Crater Lake GIA database. In Contents, move the rock type layer above the Hillshay 10M layer. In Contents, right-click and remove the topographic base map layer. Add the Crater Lake Geology Group.lyrx group layer file from the Crater Lake Home folder, not the GIA database. For faster 3D rendering, turn off the complex classes and labels layer.